About half an hour ago, and this place actually used to be heavy industry after World War II. The industry left and the place was abandoned to the elements, but the street artists have a great potential of all these empty warehouses and cheap living facilities, and they set up shop there. And gradually the place became more hip, more cool, because these things, this art that the street artists made could be worth up to millions of pounds. Banksy is a great example of it. And it also shows perfectly how gentrification works, because it used to be, well, yeah, abandoned warehouses, as I already said, and now it's one of the more expensive places.
I've been keeping my ear to the streets. The UK run out of ideas, everybody doing covers of American beats. If it's not the Ace Hood Hustle Hard Flow, then it all sounds like Rick Ross to me. This is the shit I'm supposed to respect. Fuck that nigga SMD, P-A-U-S to the E. Don't know who you're pretending to be. I don't care what gun you bang, I don't care what drug you sell. Fuck you, man. Because I got a manager, a DJ, 7 MCs and 5 producers on my label. So before you start eating food in the game, better bring something to the table. Too many man come in the game for 2 minutes. Shoot 2 videos, make 2.
Like an expression of an artist. Sometimes, but it doesn't matter, you know. Like, the art is not like allowed to be intense. Sometimes it's not all the time. Everything has to be illegal, actually. Because yeah. I think it's really cool art. It's an expression of maybe an artist that doesn't know that much money. Because actually, like, today, like, it's impossible, like, do your show and stuff. So the people for show themselves, like, self-promoting, they do that as well. So yeah, I think it's good, it's not bad.
They thought that all over the house video would crush me. Last week I did 5 shows in 5 different countries. The supporters have still got love for me. Middle finger to the media, hypocrites can't touch me. I'll be in Dubai, eating in Nobu. Word to Dummy and tea, this food tastes lovely. I walk from White Hart Lane to the flat.
Street artist from Ghent, and he's got a lot of murals here in London, Shoreditch. He's a... everyone is appreciating his work in London, and he's got a lot of murals all around the world.
So here you can see Banksy. He's the world's most famous street artist. His work is so important, they even protect it with a piece of plastic. He started here in Shoreditch. He's famous because his work gives a sharp message about current situations.
Colourful.